I'm concerned about how the island loads in. Just... It might be my imagination, but it seems like it's getting worse. I don't know. But, yeah. I just had some lunch, and... I figured since this bugathon thing is something I don't usually check out, I'll just do some of it, so... I've done all my responsible adult stuff. Hey, Verna, how's it going? One, two, three, four. That's the time right now. All right. This is authentic. I gotta donate it. Gotta keep buying these. I'm actually on early. Yeah, because it's a weekend. So I don't work weekends. Just have the usual 9-to-5 weekday job. My pockets are too full, really. Oh, yeah, because I have junk on me. I try to vary it from time to time. But then also it allows me to do stuff, different stuff later. Great. Put stuff away, not get stuff out. I should start cleaning up, but eh. I think I've done one of these before, but I don't remember what it entails. It's just catching bugs quickly. I think last time I only got to do it for like 40 minutes or something. Alright, well. Where's the curtain? This is the one. I'm gonna take it to halves and see what I can do with it. You just catch bugs? Yeah, I mean the prizes might be something I could use. Sometimes it's nice stuff. Okay. I'll go donate the art first. Oh, right. Yeah, I'll clear these up in a minute. Because it was raining yesterday. Did my blue roses duplicate? I bet they didn't. Oh, shit, they did. Never mind. I'll stop talking. Okay, well... Now... Because I have three... Now I should do this, I'm pretty certain. And hopefully they'll duplicate. Alright, good. Yeah, just the process to get these flowers, just... I don't think I could ever do it again. I think whatever the next Animal Crossing is, I'm gonna set that up from the get-go, so I'm not, like, actively thinking about it. Like, day one, get roses. Just start that process. Because I'm not gonna, like, dedicate special time to get them again. It's just not gonna happen. It's no exaggeration, it took 4 months. I just want, like, maybe one or two more, and then that's it. So. Anyway, how's your Friday going? Is that a racing outfit? Huh. Oh, yo. Okay, I want some of these. I have a Zap outfit in storage. Hang on. You got to meet the neighbor's cow. What's the neighbor's cow's name? Does it have a name? If it doesn't, you should give it a name. I got a Zap outfit yesterday. I'm gonna find out which one. Pascal. That's a cool name. Where's the Zap outfit? I have one. I got one yesterday. Hey, there it is. Zap suit. They have red. Oh, I have green, actually. I mean, I don't have the boots. I'll wear the warrior shoes. Close enough and then I'll go buy it. The original owners named him Pascal, but they're gonna change it. They're getting two more tomorrow. Huh. I mean, Pascal is, like, it stands out, at least I think. I mean, if I was trying to come up with a name, I'd make it either something weird, like, you know, super formal British, or like something that's a pun, like Maurice, instead of Maurice, like Maurice, see? Husband thinks it's a strange name and doesn't like it. Ah, that's just boring. Hmm. I mean, if I had the boots, it would be complete. Alright, anyway, going to halves. The warrior shoes work out. The warrior shoes work out. They're mini Scottish Highlands. This is the one time where I actually know what that is. One of the rare times. I don't know much about cows, but I know what those look like at the very least. I had a friend growing up that had a farm out here in Victoria. So I learned a little bit about that stuff. Hey Sandy, thanks for the 30 months. Alright. Going to work first. Outside of that, like, I know nothing about farming. I know nothing about farming. I've grown up city, pretty much. So my parents are, like, from a farming background. But, like, you know, Central American farming. How am I? I'm alright. Just had a bit of a busy week, so. Feeling a bit drained yesterday, but I think I'm a bit better today. Yeah, just sleep did wonders. Hey. I like how I arrange this, but just every time they get in the way. I like the idea of the country. The problem I have is just I don't think I could survive purely because the upkeep one, but then also it's just internet access, at least here in Australia, absolutely sucks the further out you go. And I've been accustomed to a certain lifestyle when it comes to internet access, and I can't give that up. Oh, cool, I don't have this one. Like, really, it gets super bad very quickly. There was once a time period where I had said bad internet connection and I tried to stream and it was not good. It's not too bad there. Yeah, I've heard. I kind of wish it was the same here. I mean, it's getting better, but I don't think it's like, for example, I could stream in remote Australia or like country Australia. Yeah. Maybe at 720p, I don't know. I haven't really looked into it. I know there are some parts, because there are some parts of my state, home state, and the state that Sydney's in that, they did put really good internet just to encourage people to move out there. But I'm not sure what the goal is. Like, internet that's as good as what I have here currently. Because they try to encourage people to, like, move out there and have companies based out there. But then they kind of scrapped those ideas, though. They stopped doing it. Just because it was costing too much. In the Australian Rick and Morty cartoon, they mentioned one of the cities. Well, I say city, but you know. Towns. Hmm. All right. Let me think. I guess I'll order the yoga mats. Yeah, I think I'm too much of a city boy now. The other thing with country Australia is, like, they suffer in summer. Between, like, just extreme levels of heat and when the fires start, yeah. I think the fires are probably, like, the most stressful thing. Alright. How hot does it get? I'll have to convert it. Pretty sure it's like 108 Fahrenheit, if I'm not mistaken. At like, hang on. 48 Celsius to F. 118. My apologies. 118. That's like the extreme, and when that happens, or when it starts approaching those temperatures, that's when, like, yeah, a lot of Australia gets fires. Not a lot of people live in those areas, but yeah. Got to 110 last year, it was miserable. Yeah. No, it's not great. Well, imagine that, and then you have to be prepared for, like, evacuations and stuff, because fires. I love sharing, there's a fire danger system, right, that they have here. They're just road signs, but it's so funny because just how it ranges. Hang on, fire danger warning, Victoria. Just the scale is something that I always find just funny to share. I mean, this applies to summer, typically, not all year round, but it's just how the scale works is just, it's insanity. So, hold on. Yeah, so this is the fire rating system here in my home state. So, you know, in summer, there's no such thing as no danger. It's always low slash moderate, and then immediately it goes to high. Then very high, severe, extreme, and then catastrophic is, like, you know, what happened in 2020, where, like, a third of the country's on fire. But just the immediate jump from low to high. Like, the scale amuses me. It's alright, Australia's perfectly safe. The majority of the danger happens in parts of the country where not a lot of people live. I didn't go to halves, I went back home. Yeah, that reminds me. I think I left my phone in the other room. I'm like, oh, I can't check Discord because stream, but hold on. idea where I put my phone. Somewhere. Alright, I have no idea where I put my phone. Oh, here it is. I've said this before, but like, I have a desk that is black, mousepad that is black, phone that is black, keyboard that, well, okay, the keycaps are not black. I'd say the majority of the things that are on this desk are black, so unless I flick on the lights. Sometimes it's hard to see. That's a very fuzzy cow. Looks very chill. Hey, Strawberry, how's it going? You're up late, right? Put items away. All the yoga mats can go away. Oh, wait, no, keep that. Keep that. I'm hoping these curtains can be customized to be red. You can. Okay, cool. Yep. Oh, you know what? Is there a pattern that kind of implies money? Doesn't look like it. Otherwise, I'll go with red. It's fine. Bit of cold. Okay. I got to finish this now. Clovers. Yeah, luck. I mean, red also just implies, like, exclusivity. Get to this bug thing once I do the daily stuff. Okay. Wait, it doesn't let me pull it back? Alright, you know what? It's fine. Okay, that's exactly the look I was going for. Can I pull it back one? Yeah, and then hopefully the gnome will fit here. No? Okay, it needs to be back half. That's fine. I could put two of them, but I think one's enough. I think that's the point across. Okay. Yeah, cool. That looks good. That's what I wanted. It's also red as well, so it's like the color red. Red secret casino. Alright. Cool. Yeah. Struggling with what to do there. But I think that worked out. If I had more patterns, I would put posters and stuff around just with this face. Love how Godzilla's purple. Yeah. I want to put the big robot there, but I just haven't found the stuff required to craft it yet. And then move Godzilla to the theater, so it's like one of those... You know how sometimes you go see a movie and they have, like, a statue or just something, like, a little display of a movie, like, usually big budget ones. Yeah, so that's what I'm hoping I can craft the robot, so then the robot will go where Godzilla is and then Godzilla will go to the theater. But, I don't know, like, I've been trying. I've gotten recipes every day for a while, and I've gotten most of the gold things. I think I need, what? I need a rocket, and I need the golden armor. I mean, it's fine. The arcade looks good, either way. If I was to make one change, that would be it. I was reading this morning that there's rumblings that Nintendo's gonna not release a new console this year and just hang in there for another year. Just to, I guess, prolong the Switch and make sure they get the most out of its sales, which, that's kind of annoying. But also, like, Microsoft is hinting at new hardware at the end of the year, but, like, they're talking about not necessarily a console, which, in other words, they're talking about a portable console. Like, they didn't outright say it, but what else would it be at this point? I don't think they're gonna make a VR headset. I think the reason they're doing that is just because Microsoft is talking about putting out hardware later on in the year. So, I don't know, for the Nintendo to do that first and then Microsoft releases, say, a portable console before Christmas or something. Yeah, I don't know. It makes sense for them because, like, the Steam Deck has done well, but it's not available everywhere. So if Microsoft was to just suddenly go, hey, here's this portable console that works with Game Pass, and you can still do Steam on it. Dude, I would buy that. Are you kidding? I have a big Steam library. Like, that would be a pretty big win for me. And then that would just completely justify Game Pass. It's just, well. Game Pass is already very tempting, just because of how much it costs and what you get. Compared to, like, Nintendo Switch Online. And, I mean, PlayStation Plus just sucks now. I got rid of it. Yeah, so, I mean, that's what they talked about. They just dropped a bunch of hints. And also, Phil Spencer has been going on X and just liking a bunch of posts about people talking about a portable Xbox. So it's like, well, I don't know. Dude's playing coy, but like, I'm pretty sure that's what they're gonna do. It'd probably, if they did it, it'd probably be the first time that Nintendo has ever had competition in the portable space, because that's one area they've always been king in and untouchable. Like, Sony tried. The Vita and the PSP were genuinely cool portables, but they just flopped. Like, Sony just didn't do well with them. They gave up on them too soon. And then they just made weird decisions with some of the features on them. So if, like, Microsoft does something that's as good as a Steam Deck in terms of what you can customize with it, be able to do Game Pass, be able to do Steam on it, and still, like, you know, have the features that the Steam Deck has where you can run Windows and stuff on it, I think it's, I don't, it, like, it's, Nintendo consoles will sell, but probably not as much, right? Like, Nintendo consoles, they'll always sell because those games aren't available on other systems, so. But, you know, for a lot of people that don't really care about that, it's kind of going to be harder because now there's more competition in the space. Yeah. We'll see. Like, towards the end of the year, they're going to talk about it more. I wanted to get a Steam Deck, but they just haven't sold it in Australia for some reason. And at this point, it's like, well, I don't think they will. Alright, I'm gonna go do the daily... Wait, can I even do the daily island? I can't. Never mind. I gotta do stuff before I can do the Daily Island. It's just to get recipes. You know, I like the Xbox as a console. It's just, I think the games that they have as exclusives never really interested me compared to PlayStation's lineup. So that's honestly been the only reason that I've always picked PlayStation over Xbox. I mean, you use whatever works for you, right? It's like, I'm not gonna get into the whole thing about which is better, because that's just very dumb. It's a very dumb conversation. But if their next thing is like a portable or a portable hybrid and it just does the Game Pass stuff and lets me have Steam on it, then hell yeah. That's a no-brainer. Yeah, I mean, whatever works for you, that's, let people pick what they want to pick, and I don't know. People just seem to always have to... Console wars are just basically people justifying their purchases and nothing else. Which is a bit weird, but it's just a basic human thing. It's just... Use whatever works for you. I should probably place a pattern here so this stops happening. The funny thing is that you talk to people that are in game development or work in the industry, none of them care about console wars at all. Like, you know, they cheer each other on. It's like people that work on Xbox games will play PlayStation games, and people that work on PlayStation games play Xbox games. Particularly the big ones, they kind of cheer each other on. They don't care. It's just, I don't know, man. People that are into games are just into games. Doesn't matter what it's on. Oh yeah, then that goes pretty well with what I have currently. Pretty coordinated. Completely intentional, of course, as always. Even the slingshot. Wait, shaded pendant lamp? Oh, that's an indoor thing. Okay. Never mind. I just want to shake all the trees so then safely get wood and stuff. I mean, I think it's something that just hangs on a wall. I think I know what it is. That in a bit. Yeah, I mean, for whatever the next generation of console is, it's gonna be tough. I mean, look, Nintendo's probably still gonna get my money just because Nintendo games are just something that have always been things I've enjoyed, and if they're releasing titles that I want to check out, sure. But outside of that, I don't think I'll buy, like, games on... I stopped buying games for the Switch aside from the exclusive ones. Just because the Switch versions of games were just worse in a lot of cases. I've got it. Alright, I'm gonna start hitting trees now. Nook miles quickly. Yeah. Customize to items. Oh, that one's good. Does it get changed? I'll just change my socks. That's all I do. Actually, never mind. What have I used a lot? I guess the net. But see, then it won't be green, but... You know what? Oh, there's a light green as well. Yeah, okay. I'll just go back and forth between these two. Then I'll make this one green as well. Okay, I can go to the island now. Let me just do the clothing thing. I just want the recipe and then just bail on it. I gotta find who's crafting today as well. Oh, painting. Donate painting. I'm not sure if I'm gonna work on stuff, we'll see. Alright. I feel bad waking him up. I wouldn't want that to happen. Right, you don't learn about it. Now, let me see. I think this is probably the most artwork I've acquired ever in this game. Oh, right, artwork. I didn't check the artwork at halves, did I? I kind of just walked past it. I was too distracted by trying to find my phone. But I mean, it's getting there, like... I'd say a bit over halfway. Barely got on any. It's just all about visiting halves and just buying the art there every day, so then he rotates his stock. But otherwise, like, before that was a thing, I don't know, Red just doesn't turn up nearly as often as he should. Go check it out. I'm gonna get some food. Feels so weird being here during the day. Ugh, okay. I feel like this is the most common statue that's here. I see this every week. Alright, but between these two. Alright, let's just say he refreshes his stock. Terrified of flying? Have you flown before, or just the idea doesn't sit well? Just the idea doesn't sit well. Ah, that's fair. But, you know, if you want to experience parts of the world, it's something that you have to overcome. Not to trivialize like a struggle or anything, but it's one of those things where it's just the world is so chaotic that any given thing on any given day could like do whatever it is you fear of planes to you. Like, even something as simple as driving a car. Like, driving cars are dangerous, technically, but, you know, we do it, we overcome it. For the most part. Or, like, being in a car. Not even driving it. You can take a friend with you and take sleeping pills. That's what people do as well. It's like, they have someone with them. Can't drive, but you've been in a car, right? I mean, driving isn't completely necessary. I have a car, but aside from just going to get groceries, I don't really use it that much. Just if I'm going somewhere and it's around the inner city, I'll just catch public transport just because it's so convenient here. I'm just seeing if there's anything else worthwhile here. It doesn't look like it. I'll also say, like, convenient and free. That's the two things. Like, in the inner city, you don't have to pay for trams or trolleys, whatever you want to call them. Alright, well, that was the island. I have to keep checking. Timed it. I like making it look like we're gonna crash into something before it disappears. Alright, well, I guess I just have to look for the daily recipe. His crafting. Squeeze through here. I'm just gonna pay everyone a visit. It might be a case because an event is on that maybe no one's crafting. I've seen that before. Sorry, I like this. Just like he runs a comedy club. So what, who's left? I haven't checked. Pietro's great. Yeah. The moment I saw Pietro, I was like, oh, cool. I can grab Pietro to be on my island and then I can do like a theme park with it. Yeah, okay, I think it's because the bug off is on that it's not gonna let me do this. Alright, it's fine. I guess let's do this. I feel like this event is a lot harder than the fishing one.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. This might be problematic because a lot of my trees are inaccessible. Huh. Clear my board. Yeah, it's because I think last time I did this, I had some that I did very last minute and then I couldn't claim the reward, so... Music is nice, though. I guess I should have a strategy of where I'm gonna hunt. Okay, here's another. Well, fishing, you can use bait and kind of, you don't really have to find a specific place, it's just do it. Whereas in this, it's, I don't know, there's a lot more luck involved. Oh, there's multiple here. Shit. I love how the hard one was fine, like impressive angle, and then the two ones that should have been just simple, nope. I would have had seven at this point. It would have been pretty good. All right, well, that's it. I even if I catch one, it's not going to do the animation in time. I got Nook Miles for participating, at least. Without pants, it makes it look funny. At least I don't have to rush it this time. Yeah. It's a good money-making thing. Something else. Redeem points. There we go. Now it's a termite mound. Okay. Have net in hand. Alright, I'm gonna do better this time. I hear two of them. There's one on the left and one on the right. Where's the one on the... Oh, this one's gonna be annoying to get. I chose poorly here. Nah. This is dumb. Oh, what a mistake that was. Ah! Good. It's okay, like, the entry fee isn't that much money. What are you doing, Alice? Oh yeah, no, I'm bad at catching bugs. I'll acknowledge this. It's okay. Like, I can be terrible at catching bugs, but still be good at making things look nice. Would you rather someone that, like, is excellent at catching bugs, but then, you know, their house is basically just made out of mud and, I don't know. They have the color green and red, primarily. I'm trying to think of, like, the most jarring thing, but I could make green and red work. In my other file, there was once I got tilted because I was trying to do the 100 fish in a row thing and I messed it up. And so I decided to wear an outfit where in my mind I was like designing something ugly. I like drew the number where I failed. I think it was like 73. Oh, what a dick. I'm leaving it. Anyway, in my mind, I thought I was drawing something... I didn't run. I thought I was drawing something jarring and horrible looking. But then... I need to pay attention. But then it looked really nice, somehow. I subconsciously made it, just somehow nice looking. Despite, like, picking colors that were... that shouldn't have worked together. That's the thing, you can have colors that clash, and if you do it with purpose, you can actually make it look good. I'm just impatient. Mud houses are a thing. Oh, I know they are. I just mean something that visually might not look nice. But I could probably make a mud house look nice. I think the only way you could make things look bad in this would be to just get some patterns that their intent is just to make things look bad. Okay, talk about right place at the right time. Good. Yahoo! Yes. I'm beating the record this time. I'm trying to be careful and move with purpose. Damn it, that one's in an awkward spot. Oh, there. Okay. What, I'm tired now? Hear one, but I'm not sure where it is. Damn it. It's just the way I've laid things out, it kind of makes it hard to access certain trees. Oh, come on, I just need one more. I was doing so well. One more! One more! Anything! One more! Are you shitting me? Where is it? One more! Oh, you've got to be kidding. It wasn't going to work out. The animation wasn't going to go off in time. Yeah, well, I jinxed myself. Yeah, do it. I'll redeem the points later. Let's just keep it flowing. It started off so well, and then it just fell off a cliff. Oh yeah, that one I'm just gonna ignore. There's no way that's ever gonna be caught. What do you mean? What? What? Ugh. Wasn't I lined up? Can I have a conniption? I wasn't close enough to it. This work? I don't think this would work, right? Oh no, it does. Okay. That's good to know. I didn't think that would work. The Haha. They don't want to talk to you. Hey, controllers have 12 buttons. How about we make one button do like 90% of the actions in the game? Just need one more, come on. Anything. I saw a water bug, but there's no way I was gonna. Ugh! Oh, this is not fair. I don't think I'm gonna get this one. No, I got it. Okay. I beat my record. My island looks nice, but it's inconvenient in terms of catching stuff. I'm gonna customize my net so it doesn't break. Give me a minute. I can see myself getting 8, it just has to be like a very good run. Okay, change socks. Sure. All green and everything. Oh, that's timing. I heard a balloon. Good. So there's a bunch of bugs here. Let's go. Hopefully that one doesn't go away. Buy them all. This is kind of a good time to do it now. Let's get started. Oh wow. Yeah, this is good. Good. Very good opening. Okay, good. Yes! There's even another one over there. Alright, just take it slow. Okay. This is mine to lose. If I mess this up, I think I'm just gonna go. I didn't see that one. Okay, it's still good, still good. How could I possibly ruin this? I've already equaled. We're already at 7. Absolutely insane. I just need one more. Come on. One more! Okay, that's new record now. Am I gonna get double digits? I don't think I've ever gotten double digits in this. I'm going back to the middle. Oh! Come here. Nah. Leave him be. Don't move. Oh! Alright. That's gonna be tough to beat. Yes! I could have had 12 if I didn't scare that one. Something else. And then redeem points, right? What is this? Bug Aloha shirt? Butterfly wall? Okay. I think I'm good for a while. That is going to be very hard to beat. Oh yeah, I forgot to check this. Okay. Eh. Alright. Hmm. That'll do. Okay, so let me think about this. If I want to construct something, I might do like some groundwork or something. So, I mean, the two ideas I've been talking about. Pretty much, I wasn't happy with this. Like, this was very placeholder. So I'm gonna roll with that I'm not gonna keep this. I'm gonna redo this. I think I have the right idea where I'm gonna do that on the side of the museum instead. To swap places, pretty much. I mean, what I have there is fine, that can stay. It's more... Well, we'll see. Alright, yeah, give me a bit. Oops. Hold on. I'm supposed to be doing this. Gonna put all this stuff away. And what I'm gonna get out. Damn D-pad. Sorry. This. We'll see what I can do with this. I should be able to do a little bit. Alright, so. See what kind of pathing I can do. Go. And last one. All right. This is what I want to see. Needs to be offset by one. Hold on. That's better. Not like that. Hold on. It needs to be done this way. Yeah, that's what I want. Can I place one more? Yeah, cool. Alright, that works. But then also, can I do this? So this is what I want to try. Now this is where I'm going to get creative with this. It'll work. So yeah, like, farthing that's a little angled. And then I'm going to lead it to the beach, and then the beach path will continue. I think this will work. I'm gonna just need a lot of these mats, but the idea is solid. I have a couple more, so I may as well get them out. Oh, how I wish I could search. There they are. I guess the best luck I can have with this is if Red comes to town and he's selling yoga mats. Then I can just buy as many as I want. That would be the best outcome. I will adjust this. Just give me a minute. I mean, I think it's cool. This. Okay. All right, so now... This is where I'm hoping it pans out. Hold on. Because if I do this... Layering. That's the wrong way. Hang on. Holy crap. It actually has the visual effect that I wanted. Probably one of the best ideas I've had in a while. I mean, okay, it needs some tweaking, but like, I have ideas. But see, I think the important one is being able to do this. Like, the thing that annoys me about... some of this sometimes is like, if you want to combine two patterns on top of this, it just doesn't work because they just do this weird blending thing. I can demonstrate it now a bit better. So like, let's say I take, I think it's more obvious on the wood, but let's say for some reason I want to do this. Now that one doesn't look too bad, actually. I think it's the wood that's the most egregious. Yeah, I mean, I'm working on it slowly. I have some ideas. I'm gonna make like a cafe and stuff here, but... I'm just messing around at the moment. Yeah, so that, you can kind of see the wood coming through. It's, I don't know, it's weird. It's a bit subtle, but you can definitely see it. But see, now with this... Crap, wrong thing. Make these face the same way. No matter how many hours I play this, I still don't get 100% used to like the placing on this. Game. Not really, but... Nah, whatever. I just want to mess around with this a bit. Hmm. I think I'm complicating it. Sorry, there's gonna be a lot of back and forth here. I'm gonna bring this back. Is gonna go for the time being. So, I mean, I like this, it's just, it didn't make a lot of sense being out here. Rework this. And I think I'm just gonna dedicate this spot here for like a library. It makes more sense for it to be next to the museum. Because there's already a cafe on the inside. I don't know. I think this makes more sense over here. Okay. I mean, I know I'm trying to be clever with this, but... I think I'm just gonna scale it back. There's some other overlapping things I can do, but this is not the time to use it. I want it to look visually interesting, so just not all the way like that. There we go. Okay. I'm just thinking how I'm gonna do this. I might just tear this down completely, to be honest, because you can't see it really. Hang on, in order to do that, it's a little annoying. I got no other way of doing this, but I gotta do it this way. I'll replace it with fencing. I guess I may as well ditch that here and just place it over here. That's fine. Okay. Wait, I didn't bring the tables with me? Whoops. Yeah, I forgot something. That's fine. Doesn't matter too much. same with this. Oh, the mug. I was like, wait, where is the last item? There it is. Okay. Wait, what do you mean? There should be room. Hold on. I'm gonna do different fencing though. Maybe it depends what colors this comes in. I just need three. Grab, grab, and grab. It doesn't have like a teal. Let me have a look at what it's like over there first. Yeah, I mean the colors are like green and teal, so I think the lattice fence has something similar. Oh. Yeah, I guess. I mean, that's in the color. Yeah, that's what I want. All right. Better. Yeah, maybe I'll hold on. I'm gonna change it. Too much wood. And by that I mean like the custom wood. I I'll get a bit of this light out, but I'm kind of getting hungry. And creativity kind of takes a downward spiral with me if I don't eat. That's a bit better. Give me a minute. Okay, not yet. Once I've moved this across, it's fine. Ha! Ha 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 ha. Okay. Yeah, so I've been thinking about what to do here. I know what to do here now. Kind of gonna take a little bit of reworking, but I think I can do it. Playing with boundaries here. That can still work. I think this can still work. I think this can still work. I need one more. Okay. Alright, so that's the boundary. And put this here. No, I got this. Hang on. Swap places. This here. My boundaries. I need one more yoga mat to test this, but I think it'll work the way I want it to. So it's like, hang on, it'll be this. This. Wait. This here. No, wait. Hang on. I need to measure this. It's like that there. Oh, but like, hang on, the fencing's not there. Let's just see. There's two ideas I have. I don't know if it'll work. Wait, is this thing 1.5 wide? Oh. This thing is actually longer. Is it? I guess it is, huh? I thought it was just one by one. Okay, well, then these are the dimensions I'm dealing with, then. Maybe I won't be able to do this the way I want. But what I was going to try and do was this. In position, please. Ah. Why is it not? Hang on. This way. Yeah, that. So, but it doesn't really look as good as I thought it would. Okay, that's fine. I'll just go back to the original idea. I need to adjust this then. Because this is extra wide, so I'm not sure I'm going to get to do it the way I want. I've done it again, haven't I? No, it has to be like this. It has to be like this. Because I'm standing on it, that's why. Yeah, okay. That doesn't go any... Yeah. I didn't realize this table was that wide. That it takes up 1.5 units, but okay. Yeah, I think that's fine. Because this will still work, I think. Just make the planks go like upwards like this, and then continue the path this way. Alright, good enough. Alright, moving the rest of it across now. And then this will be like, well, I'll do an outdoor reading area properly. Not that this looked bad, it's more, I guess, the case of, I don't know, the museum already has a cafe. Feels like doubling up, whereas in this, I like it more. And And then now I can do this as well, so then it encloses it a bit better. Which, hold on. I just realized, like, I need to leave that space free. In order to be able to walk in here, like, it has to be like this. Yep. Okay. I'm still messing around with that. Okay. Wait, it doesn't let me go in further? Why? Oh, the yoga mat. That's why. Okay, in that case, do this instead. I do about what's behind. There's not really a whole lot I can do with that area. Okay, I mean, what I can do here, this is fine. Like, I think it's okay to do this. I might put, like, the actual, so that, and then there's coffee making stuff that I can get, so, hold on, I'll make this work. This. Already, I do like this a lot more, though. I need a cash register, so one of these is going to be replaced with a cash register. Okay, I should have this. I have a little kitchen, that's good. I'll have to go to halves though to change its color. Okay, here we go. So we want that, I'll go to halves. Maybe a little bit of ambient lighting. I'll get these. Okay. Oh, the cash register. Forgot about the register. Wait, where are they? I've probably gone past that a bunch of times. What? No, I'm blind. I'm sorry. It's usually around the drinks area. There they are. It's because they were black, that's why. That's the one I was looking for. The one thing I don't know what to do is behind that little, like, triangle space. I don't know. I could fill it in and not bother with it. But I'm not sure. See what I can do with these colors. I think the little kitchen, I'm sure, comes in something that's close to teal. Not that. Where is it? This one. First, check it out. Good. It's a green, but it's like a teal, kind of. Leans more towards teal. Aqua. What else? I'm pretty sure both have that color. Yeah, light blue's close enough. Okay, get that. I mean, it would be nice to put that behind, but it would be awkward. I think what I should do and experiment with it. I don't know. Like, even if I put that behind it, you know, I'll make it. I think the shape of what I have there is a bit awkward, but I'll try. Worst comes to us, I just completely fill it in. It's okay. could try and put that big vine, but I can't remember how much that takes up. I thought moving that cafe across was going to be more of a pain, but it hasn't taken very long to get it back to that spot. Okay. Struggling. Okay, here we go. So, I mean, if I push this, I can't push this one out any further. But if I hang on, squeeze in behind here. Oh, no, there is a tile behind. Okay, so hang on. So if I do this. Turn. Oh, not that one. Crap. Hang on. It's gonna work. Where are they? Yeah, cool. Alright. I didn't realize there was another tile behind there. Neat. Alright, it works. And then I don't really have to stress about what's behind. It's kind of... I'll probably just fill it in, to be honest. Hang on, this has to go. Oh no, it's being annoying. Damn it. Hang on. It's just because I wanted that cliff to be interesting and not just, I don't know, a square. There we go. That's what we want. Doesn't let me grab it. Okay. And last one. Crap. Hold on. There we go. And now we put this back out. Alright, that's better. Espresso maker here. Cream and sugar here. Not that one. Oh, it's facing the wrong way now. I'm just swapping the positions of stuff. Okay. Register. Where is it? Coffee. Compact kitchen can go here. I don't really have anything to place in it, but that's fine. It works. Is this overkill? I don't. Oh, wait. Because of the mats, I can't place it. I think that's fine. I'm more content with this. I mean, do I. Yeah, I should probably fix this up. Then it gives me more wiggle room up here, so. I was debating on leaving it, but what's that gonna gain me, honestly? Yeah. And then just do what I had before. I'm gonna hate myself, but hold on. How do I do this? It's like, but then I guess it gets in the way of walking up. Hang on. But then this, you can't really free flow through this. There's like no easy way to walk through. As nice as that looks, it's just, that's fine. I'd rather this be something you can walk through. Okay, small adjustment as well. Just swap these two. Then it doesn't affect the path. There we go. That works. Yeah, cool. Of course, now the only question remains is, like, how I should deal with this going forward. I think I may have to edit the path here, I'm not sure. Because, I mean, is it bad that this abruptly ends here? I'm not sure. One thing I'm tempted to do is kind of let this path go, bring it here, and then, I guess, make it go along the campgrounds, but I don't know, that might be complicated. But okay, I'm happy with this. This works a lot better now, I think. Why didn't I ever do this? Is there a reason I didn't just... I guess because you can't sit down on this pillow, that's probably why. Oh crap. I think that's the reason. Yeah, because it becomes awkward. Uh-oh. What about here? I think I can do a better job without that light arc thing. Alright, because yoga mats. Yeah. Yeah, the pillar doesn't like me. But I've gotten other things that I can use as lighting since, so it's like, well... It doesn't really matter too much anymore. Like, I think I can do this. Yeah, I mean, there's other things I can get for lighting. And then if I do that, I can at least put a hedge here. Speaking of hedges. One here. And one here. Sorry, I mean, I did that. I don't know how long ago, but I had less options back then, so... Now... I think I can redo. Yeah, go with these. Okay, so do that. Wait, what did I plant? This one. Yeah. There we go. Which... So here's the thing. Again... It was a good idea, but it's going to get moved. I think everything about this area is fine. It can stay exactly how it is here. It's just more the reading aspect of it. It's going to get shifted over here. I'm just going to dump these items here. Yeah, that's fine. I think good idea in spirit. But that's gonna, there's gonna be a new version of that later. Okay, so let me rework this area a little bit. So then it's a little more usable. That happened now. But I'm gonna still stick to this. Alright, so the flowers are here now. I'm going to erase this and we're gonna go with like the yoga mat carving. Also going to adjust, or maybe not that one, hang on. Maybe not that one. Ugh, where'd it go? Cushion. Okay, these ones are going. I'm gonna go with something a bit more asymmetrical. That one can stay there, but this one's gonna get redone. Okay, so it'll work. Will work. Oh wait, did I use the same one? Use the same one. Where's the other one? This one. And then it's just that, alright? Like, I think it's not very wide. Just that's all done, right? Yep, cool. And now I can make the yoga mats go that way. Well, I can put one here and then offset it. Yeah, it'll work. Okay. Place cushion. Cushion. Just had to put it in the wrong spot, didn't it? Yep. And one. Yep. Alright, so yoga mat, yoga mat, yoga mat, yoga mat. And then yep. Yoga mat here, yoga mat here, 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 and then it kind of creates a curved path, if you can see it. And now I'm just gonna put cube lights where those spots are. pink, purple, and white. I went to the wrong thing. Okay, pink. Purple, and that's done. Alright, I got a white one. It'll look better at night. Oh, come on. This one would be... hang on. This one would be the purple one. Right? Yeah, and then this one's white. Okay. Wherever it went. Okay. I mean, can do that. I mean, probably the better thing to do is, hold on. Put the book on here. Put the straps of books here. It would be nice to have food, but I don't know. I think it's fine. It's seating. Okay, I'm gonna get another cushion. I think I have another one. Pillow, cushion. Interchangeable, I don't know. I hate swapping terminology. Pretty sure I have like one more somewhere. I did get a bunch of them. Yeah, yeah. This has already got a design, so let's just roll with it. Whatever it is. Not sure what it is. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. I mean, there's less going on here, but once the yoga mats are down, it'll look good. Because then this will feel like it's one thing. I like it better. And then beach seating, I guess. This makes more sense than this being next to the museum. The only thing now that's bothering me is this is kind of out of place, and this really should be another glowing cube. So I guess I have to get another cube. It's just this random street light. Doesn't make sense. This can go here, though. Oh, I forgot one thing. Where is this gonna... Oh, I can put it here. I forgot about, this. Not hold. Hold on, I'll get that. Just turn it. There we go. It's like, there's coffee beans there at least. Yeah. It's like minor detailing in the background. So if they need more beans, it's right next to them here. Or if they need a, like, cellar bag. Okay. There we go. Make the coffee. Add whatever you need to it. Serving. Cooking, which I guess I should get, like, something to put on there. There's the iron skillet. So I'll get an iron skillet. I'll just craft it, because I'm not certain I have it. Have one made. I'll go with that. Cafe version 2. Pretty much done. I just need more yoga mats. And see, now I want to rethink this area a little bit, but I don't know. Either way, it's awkward. It's if I continue this downwards, and then let's say I make it come across here. I don't know. Is it so terrible that it abruptly stops here? I don't think so. I think I'm overthinking it. I think what I need to do, as weird as this might be, is do this. Yeah, this looks more natural. And then... A lot of this is just experimentation. Really is. There we go. Ah. That feels better because then it feels more like a junction. And then yoga mat, yoga mat, yoga mat. Alright, cool. I think I'm content with this now. Now there's a little bit more room up here, so I guess I can put like a tree or something here. I shall figure it out later. No, not rescue. Although, mind you, I bet the first time you use this, I bet the first time you use this, you get enough miles for it. Yeah, this is fun. Alright. I'm gonna put my junk away. Oh wait, customization kits. No. I guess I have some spare flowers now that I need to do something with. I mean, okay, until further notice, let's just dump them here. And yeah, the redo of this area, I'm gonna make it more museum-like, so I will probably extend this all the way to the back, not have the garden area anymore, and instead, like, cut it off here, and then have more museum stuff here. I'll figure it out. I think I might put the samurai suit, because that kind of makes sense. It feels very museum-like. Now that I say that, I should probably put the samurai suit here. Anyway, that's not for now. There's a bunch of other things I can probably put on display. I have a bunch of fake statues and things, so I'll make the museum feel more museum-like. And then, yeah, an outdoor library, so it'll have books and place to read, all that sort of thing. And I think that'll work better than what I had before. Pretty positive. Before I forget, I'm gonna buy a shovel as well. Just bought a little bit more. Is that up to, yeah, it added up to 5,000. Cool. I remembered. And the last thing I need to do, I'll do it outside, is just buy more things to arrive tomorrow. I think it'll look nice. Already, yep, much happier with this. Do I have that? I'm pretty sure I do. I can't access that record player. But here it's accessible, right? Yeah. Okay, I do have it. Yoga mats everywhere. I don't think I'll need that many more, but yeah, neat. This gives me stuff to work on now. Alright. Let me before I forget. Easy thumbnail. Figure it out later. One of those frames will be usable. I'm gonna leave it here now. I mean, it wasn't anything too major, but yeah, hopefully it was enjoyable. Okay, I am hungry. I'm gonna go sort out some food, but this was a bit of a bonus stream. Not the usual time slot, but I'll be back later on in the evening, my time. So, for the typical Saturday night stream. But if you were here for Animal Crossing, thanks for tuning in. Or if you're watching this as a replay later. If you do want to support any other content over there on YouTube, the easiest way to do so is just hit the like button, click subscribe, whatever those things YouTubers typically tell you to do. It does help out all the channels I have a lot, so thank you to those that do that. But yeah, I'll do more of this soon.